meron tayo ditong Toyota Innova. Dapat ito is change oil lang. Kinek ko yung kilometers niya, nasa 80,000 kilometers na. Ibig sabihin, need niyang i-perform yung full PMS. Like, palit ng mga ATF and filter, differential, coolant, steering fluid, brake fluid, EGR manifold cleaning. Then, general check-up na rin natin, like suspension, brakes, tapos kung mga may mga tagas, belts, and
now look at this.